Oh, hello. Have you ever asked yourself if you should study business or technology, or maybe you should better study computer science? Because before I decided to study business or technology a few months ago, I also had the same problem like you, and I would like to help you to make the right decision. If you think I have helped you with this video, I would like to ask you to subscribe for this channel. It's a fresh channel, it's a new channel, it's a channel primarily about business of technology. You're gonna like love it, I love it, everybody love it, so subscribe to this channel. Do you prefer programming? So if you have a clear vision for your future, and if this clear vision is that you will work as a software developer, or maybe as an application developer, or if you want to go fully into programming, then computer science is the right choice for you. Because when I'm going to show you the shuttle in computer science studies, you will see that most of the courses are heavily based on informatics, and just a few courses are based into economics and mathematics. So if you already have the clear vision to be a programmer, and you have the passion for it, and you can't wait to go to work for Google or Facebook or whatever places you're expecting to work, and you go full time into programming, then computer science is definitely the right choice. So the other question is, do you have interest in economics? And if your answer is completely no, I don't like economics, economics is dry, it's too much theory, I can't handle economics, I don't like it, then you should definitely not go into business or technology, because 50% of your courses are based on economics and the other 50% are based on informatics. So if you don't like economics, don't study business information technology, because you will definitely will face a lot of frustrations, and it will take a lot of energy to pass those courses. So if you're not quite sure what business information technology is, I have done several videos about these topics, and you can also take a look on my latest video, which is called like the 5 highest paying jobs in business information technology, so you get like a good overview what kind of jobs you can expect after you have finished your bachelor. So the question is, what are the differences in the shuttle between computer science and business information technology? So I would say let's check this out, and let's take a close look on the shuttle. As you can see here, this is the shuttle for the students who have the interest to study computer science. And in the first semester, you will face like 4 courses, and 3 of those courses are heavily based into informatics, and just 1 topic which is related into mathematics, which is the linear algebra. So as you can see here, in the first semester, 3 or 4 courses are heavily based on informatics. And in comparison to the shuttle for business information technology, unfortunately, this is here, I couldn't only find it in German, I hope you don't mind. And as you can see here, 4 of 7 courses are heavily based into business administration. I know that introduction to the study of business informatics and fundamentals of business informatics are in this shuttle are listed inside the informatics, but from my own experience, this is just really theory of business economics. It has not truly a lot to do of classical practical programming. Just 1 course, and this 1 course is object-oriented programming in Java. So in the first semester, you have to create your own game, for example, and then you have to introduce this game with Java, and this game will make 50% of your mark at the end of semester. So let's go to the second semester in computer science. And the second semester, this is like the only course you're gonna face in business administration. This is like the foundations of management, and the other 2 courses are logic, automata, and formal languages with mathematical analysis. These both courses are like more related to mathematics. And of course, you have to face courses in informatics, which is object-oriented programming and software engineering in the second semester. So let's take a look in comparison to the business information technology. And from those seven courses, you have here two courses which are heavily related to business administration, one course which is like the practical course in programming, which is object-oriented programming. And this time I would say, okay, operational information systems are also related to informatics. Then you have to face mathematical topics and and others. And I have uploaded both shuttles for computer science and the shuttle for business information technology inside the description, so you can download them. I would recommend you to take a close look on them to make a decision on what kind of studies is maybe the right choice for you, because you're gonna save a lot of time, you're gonna save a lot of frustration if you spend this time wisely to make the good decision. Hopefully I could help you with this short video to make the right decision. Download the shuttle, leave a comment if you have any questions, and we're gonna see us in the next video. And yeah, I wish you a great day, work hard, and we're gonna see us in the next video. Peace.